quickly finds Terry. Troy on his own in the Kings end. Finds the trailer. McTavish all alone. He's in. Goes backhand. And he sneaks it. Five hole. Mason McTavish puts the Ducks on the board.
Well, he's got some patience, doesn't he? I mean, there was just way too much time for Mason McTavish. Head up all the way. Quick little move. And he just stops it five hole on Jonathan Quick.
Did not look like a 19-year-old player, did it?
No, this is a special player.
Turnover here, and it's lost the other end of the short end of it. In on a goal, Deeks, and he scores! The back is over by Hunt, opening up the goal. And slipping it home, short end of goal, 1-0 Philadelphia.
What an outstanding play by Scott Laughton there on the nifty maneuver. Takes that puck to the backhand, slides it.
And the Burn fans still going strong, and they will not quiet down. Now with speed, Sherway to the middle. A spinning shot, score! Sven Berge with a beautiful shot. A power play goal gives SC Burn the 1-0 lead.
There's Berge, just spins to the backhand. I think the delay there with Berge before he released that puck just opened up enough space.
Meyer keeps it alive out of the corner. Hurdle for Meyer. Back for Hurdle. He scores! Tomas Hurdle! And it's 1-1. Nice passing play by the Shark. Timo Meyer kind of a little give and go with Hurdle. And they do a little round robin, and then the backhand pass as Hurdle gets in behind Voychek. Markkanen there can't make a save as these two just interchange. Beautifully done.
Vukievich splits the seam, Tatar, and he scores!
Tatar with great recognition and good speed. Takes that perfect tape-to-tape pass and stride. It's a great finish, too. Totally sells he's going to go back and puts the brakes on, pulls it forehand with great leverage to throw it up top. Dvorak, Caulfield, in the slot, shoots another block! And the puck bounces right in front of him.
Sandberg with a couple of blocks, he has no idea where it's going. Right now it's up in the air. Brendan Gallagher sees it come down. One bounce, out of the air, and over the glove of home. Little baseball season still in effect for Brendan Gallagher. That's probably a single down the first base line.
Here's the forecheck. Wings a penalty coming up. One-timer shot.
Get out right here. Raymond wins the battle, and it's a great play from Lucas Raymond to corral that puck, kick it up to his skin, feed Brana off the backhand, and clearly Jakub Brana just camped out there. He knows that puck is coming.
Kings are more a man-on-man system. The Golden Knights are moving to a zone system.
It's Fiala down Broadway. He scores! Backhand shelf! Kevin Fiala! A sensational goal, and the Kings lead 1-0.
Look at how deep the defensemen are right there for the Golden Knights. That's a veteran pair in Martinez and Petrangelo at the same time. They're backing up. Fake shot, room, and then scoop backhand.
Jack guy getting a regular shift on the Montreal blue line. He's getting a long look at this training kit. And he comes to
this. Suzuki must have been doing some stick handling drills when he was out within three. Look at him just dancing, standing still. That's not easy. He slides around one, walks inside another, and then finds Arbia, who can rip it. And he rips her off the post and in. That is all the captain.
The right wing side, what a move to get by Morrissey. Huberdeau races down the ice and drops Lindholm to Toffoli. He scores!
That might be the prettiest second assist that I've ever seen. What a play by Jonathan Huberdeau, who gives the puck to Elias Lindholm, who tees up Tyler Toffoli, who makes it 2-1.
Other way, gets it and scores! Beats York and then beats Krostick. It's a shorthanded goal for the Islanders this time around. 2-1 New York.
Right there, he just pushes right past York and then dives to get a stick on the puck, and his hard work is rewarded. It's a very determined effort right there.
What a year he had for the Seattle Thunderbirds last year. DeCord moves it. Sets up Donato. Will carry in. He'll circle the net.
How about the primary apple here? Talking about Joey DeCord. The quick up. The long change again in the second period. And Donato's able to reach all the way around there, JT, and put it into the back of the net.
Gets it back, right circle in front. Pettersson driving to the net, shoots, and puts it wide at the far post. Here's Jason Zucker with it, dancing his way in. Nice move on the backhand to the forehand, shoots, and scores! Jason Zucker, lock the doors, turn out the lights. Penguins win in overtime, and Zucker rolls the highlight reel for the OT winner. 3-2 final.
Shaking, bacon, magic, making, Jason Zucker. My goodness.
7 minutes gone, second period. Canucks lead 1-0 on the goal by Nils Höglander. Now here's McDavid with a burst of speed down the right wing to the net. He scores!
What a goal for Connor McDavid as he turned on the Jets and caught the Canucks flat-footed, and the game is tied at 1.
Babcock makes it look so easy. Coming in with speed, puck on his stick. And just dangles through two Canucks right off the bat and just roots it on top of that as well.